and welcome Mr. Barry Peatling to the Barry Peatling Sports Show.
And welcome to you, Colin Sutcliffe, and all my viewers around the world and in the state. It's a very, very muggy day.
It was
36 degrees last night at 9:30 here in this house.
Yeah, I went for a walk jog last night about 9 o'clock.
Kidding.
9 o'clock. That was the only time I could do it.
Still like then.
It's raining now.
Now?
Yeah. Have a look outside, it's raining.
I can see it there.
Yeah, it's all raining now.
All
but it's still hot, it's making it even more sultrier. It's making it sultrier.
Sultrier, that's not a very good word.
Even more sultry. So we're going to talk about today a little bit, because you've gone right off the cricket. You're falling right off the wagon.
I'll tell you what, everyone's dropped off Australia.
Dropped off. Lost a couple of games. Who's Australia who?
Australia nobody.
But what's happening next week is on next
it's
Saturday.
Still going. They're going to be T20.
No, it's the tri-series between...
Yeah.
It's New Zealand.
Oh, New Zealand.
New Zealand, England and Australia.
This is going on too long.
So it's a tri-series of about 6 or 7 games and the final will be in Auckland.
I think New Zealand's up in the top 3 one day
size,
aren't they?
T20 size. They've just fallen to number 2. But they have the number 1 bowler and the number 1 batsman.
Brendan McCullum.
McCullum hasn't played for New Zealand for over a year.
Has he?
No. You'd never guess who the number 1 bowler is for T20s and the number 1 batsman is for T20s.
Who's for New Zealand?
No, for the whole world.
Who knows?
Yeah, I know.
Who?
Colin Munro. Another famous Colin. He's the number 1 batsman, international batsman of T20s. And Ish Sodhi is the number 1 New Zealand player.
New Zealand?
New Zealander. Number 1 bowler. He's a leg spin, googlies, all that.
Hey, leg spinners and spinners are taking over the big bash. You know that, don't you?
Taking over the big bash.
They are.
Ish Sodhi is number 1 ranked. Look out for him, Ish Sodhi. Remember that name?
So he's a New Zealander.
Ish
got a Pakistani name.
Ish, I-S-H, Sodhi. Colin Munro. All the Colins play for New Zealand. Colin Munro and Colin de Grandhomme. Keep your eyes open. Mark my words, viewers, and Barry.
So that's in Australia.
The first game's next Saturday on 7 o'clock. It's going to be Australia versus New Zealand in Sydney. And New
play
Zealand.
Night.
No, it's just a 2020 game. Big bash. It's a 2020. It's a night game.
Night game.
And it's going to be the Collins versus Australia. Collins versus
Australia.
Yeah,
this guy's a Kiwi, he's a Kiwi from way back, yeah.
So, anyway, that's about the cricket news, and Australia lose again.
I've only seen the last 3 wickets last night, Colin. They're playing like under 12s.
Maxwell's overrated. They had the IPL just recently, Barry, auction. And Glenn Maxwell was getting $2 million and for 6 weeks' work. And
$2 million.
Callum's
getting about $2 million too.
Oh, $1 million or something like that.
And KP's getting about the same.
KP, I don't think KP's playing, maybe.
Oh, he'll be playing with
the gone way off it, way off it. He's fallen
Kevin Peterson's a viewer, so that's his...
He's hopeless.
And he might have had 40 last week, I think.
Only runs him out. Anyway, let's talk about tennis. You want to talk about Roger Federer?
Is
he the second greatest tennis player of all time?
He's not the second greatest tennis player of all time. He's the greatest player I've ever seen in my life. And that includes all the Rod Laver. Rod Laver's got his own pavilion name after him.
Yeah.
But for consistently winning most of these tournaments, he is... And gentlemen, you are the best tennis player I've ever seen, Roger. I'm telling you now, you're... Did you hear I didn't watch the show.
Nah.
His interview, he's just...
Even though I should be overall tennis, I don't like it.
Well, I don't watch it like watching the girls and the other stuff, but watching him play against it... I generally watch the final... I don't watch any of the semi-final, but when he was playing, I watched it last night. And that fella can play too.
Eastern I think he's Croatian.
Eastern European.
Croatian.
Yeah. But he can play. He broke Federer's serve in the third set.
Not too bad. But, he's not too shabby.
But all the interviews he gives after the game, Roger, you are a superstar, mate.
So you like him, he's good.
He's a good fella, and he wouldn't know how much money he's got, Colin. He would not know.
Yeah, he's got a lot of money.
All the endorsements you've got, he gets $2 million a year for one endorsement.
Now, so that's a bit of tennis talk. You're going to talk about women and male times?
Yes.
What happened to that?
Hang on, I was going to ask you, give us a bit of paper there.
got one here about your Channel 10 and Channel 11, and that's it.
Oh, that's me, my house things.
You've probably got all the paper in your hand. Probably what was in your hand.
Oh, the Wimmera Mail Times, yeah,
tell us about that.
They are off the computer.
Off the computer?
Well, they're not, it's on Facebook. They used to be on Facebook.
All right.
I don't know, we might be
able to... they're only on Facebook now.
No, only on Facebook, the Wimmera Mail Times.
Okay.
And I wonder what, they've only been on there for about 4 years, I just want to know
you
before you go.
You might be just saying Wimmera. How do you spell Wimmera? Wimmera Mail Times website is www.wimmeramail.com.au.
Yeah, but it's on Facebook, it was on Facebook, not on now.
Maybe they don't need, they've got their own website. Wimmera Mail Times.
No, they'd stay on Facebook, for God's sake.
Only dum-dums are on Facebook.
No.
Are you on Facebook?
Yeah.
Okay, all right. There we go. I rest my case.
Now, what I want to know is...
Yeah, what is I rest my case?
It comes up on the screen. There's no room or something, or no stuff room for...
Because they've got their own website, the wimmeramail.com.
So you reckon, Phoenix, you reckon they've got...
Mailtimes.com.au.
But that's what they got on Facebook. They got
because Facebook's for dum-dums.
Because I should get all the information about Repenium.
Yeah, they've got their own website.
I think Repenium's got a website too. Well, I haven't got through to there.
Well, you've told you. Got their own website now. It's all on computers now, Barry.
Well, it's on there.
Something else you wanted to tell the viewers? Computer's fixed.
Yeah, all the viewers.
Viewers, let your viewers
my
know.
My computer has been off the blink the last 2 days. I thought it was something else, but...
Let all your...
Mr. Mastermind, fingers.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Couple of buttons and... Things are back
it's
on.
Got some USB issues that, which may come back.
USB.
Well, we might have to put down the computer.
Well, I was going to ring up yesterday, but I thought we might need another computer.
Possible. I'll have to start thinking about one.
How long? Well, I think it would be nice. It would be a good idea.
We might be able to get a discount computer.
Get it.
Discount computer.
Order. Soon as possible, because
a backup computer.
Well, I'll need it eventually one day, won't I?
Yeah, there's a discount backup computer.
So this is about 5-6 years old.
Yeah, he's still operating viewers on Windows 7. Viewers.
What Windows are around now?
Windows 10.
So I've got to get a bigger screen.
He's still operating on Windows 7.
What difference is that to Windows 10?
Well, I don't know, but it's
sounds
three.
Better.
Three. Windows 7
for 10, 3. Yeah, I know.
Yeah. So you didn't get Windows 8.
It's
a bit confusing. I might have confused you, but Windows 10 looks a lot like Windows 7, which is good.
Well, what do you mean? Picture-wise, you mean?
Just the look of it. The feel.
The quality.
No, it's the feel. Because sometimes if something looks different, it can boggle your brain.
How long does a normal computer last for? Roughly?
Oh, people have them for about 3 or 4 years.
Well, this is over.
Over 5.
Do you remember? You got it last time.
Yeah. You've been here for how long? 6 months.
6 months or 3 months, 4 years.
How long were you at
Woodbine? 4 years.
Yeah, maybe that's at least 5 years old. So anyway, viewers,
we may
have to update it because, you know, YouTube's starting to court Barry. They're courting him.
What do you mean?
Well, like you'd court a lady, you know, YouTube's courting you.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so they're coming around wanting your attention, so you need to update your servers.
I reckon within 2 or 3 weeks, Colin, my viewers out there, I'll be up to 100,000 hits.
Mm. And the NBN is coming. You can see that.
Yeah,
the NBN is coming. That's coming. Apparently April.
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 So what's the computer cost for these things? It's $100 last time or something?
Yeah, something like that.
Now, how long does it take to get from where to here?
I have to source.
I reckon you might want to do it when you get home, right?
Yeah, I'll do that.
So we might even, when you get it, we'll just...
It's all about, that's not the hard work getting it, it's the setting it up.
Yeah.
That's the hard work.
So is there a lot of mucking around to get all these things? A
lot of mucking around. But it's possible.
So I think you can put the order in.
I think so.
Where does it come from?
We can probably get a quality second-hand one for under $100.
I get a new one, don't I?
No, you buy new ones probably about $500. But anyway, viewers,
we'll get the $100 one.
Yeah, we can probably get a quality second-hand one, quality with Windows 10 installed, maybe not an active version, but Windows 10 installed, all ready to go, all ready to rock and roll.
Is it?
Yep.
So how long does that take to get from...
Might take a week or so.
Well,
let's get the wheels in motion, people. Yeah. You got any Cheerios, Barry?
Well, I've certainly got some new Cheerios, apart from... I think I've got a couple of new Cheerios, I mean, but my darling little Nink, she went to the hospital, had to get picked up by her son 2 days ago.
Yeah.
To go to the hospital. And,
so you got a special message for her?
I just sent you... You probably wonder why I'm sending you a message, my darling, because my computer's
gone bung.
Off the rails. But I sent you a message today, so hopefully you'll get this when you come home, and hopefully everything goes all right.
Yeah.
And this other new lady is, where is it? Robin and her two daughters, one of them plays football.
Rockin' Robin?
Yeah, where's my glasses?
Tweedly D. Does she rock in the treetops all day long?
Bill Halley used to do that,
yep.
Back in 1955. And Megan, Sharon, Robin, her daughter Sharon, and Megan, who she plays football for Mount Gambier, and she's pretty good.
Mm.
So I hope you get this little Cheerio, Megan. Hope you can kick a few goals.
Special and, Cheerio.
Well, she's a footballer.
Special footballer.
And I mentioned Ning's, she's going all right at the moment, but keep your chin up, sweetie.
Keep your chin up.
Hope everything goes all right. And of course, PH Shandy and Carlos. I got a phone call from NOS today. We're talking about 4 hours.
Reunion. When's the reunion?
Well,
reunion.
I've got Long John organised to pick me up, Colin.
Long John?
Oh. The four of us. Long John, NOS, me and PH.
Good.
So he's, NOS is going to, NOS gave my number to Long John today. He rang me back, so. Within three or four weeks, we'll be having a reunion down at Nelson Park.
Sounds classy.
Oh, it'll be a big day, because we had the four of us just knocking around together from...
From the old days.
56 to...
From the olden days.
To ever.
Yeah.
And that's... Oh, you talk about the women male times there. Yeah, I miss that, I tell you now. So I'll have to get on a different channel for the Women League channel, will I?
Yeah, I can plug it in for
you. Oh, you might have to do that.
Plug it in.
This man plugs everything.
Plug it all in. All right, is that...
So that's nearly about all I've got to say for today. But I'm very happy because my computer's been off 2 days.
It's
felt like 2 years.
You might have to have two computers, so if one blows up, you just go onto the other one.
Well, when this goes, I'll put...
No, you just have two computers in the house. Like,
then you do that.
It's like, you know, like a TV set. You know, like a TV set, you have a TV set. One blows up, at least you've got another one on.
Well, it'll be still going. So this one we've got to get is going to be
the bee's knees.
We'll sit on air.
Bee's
the knees. New one. Because everything.
The duck's nuts.
Everything doesn't last forever. I'm a very happy little Vegemite today, I can tell you, viewers, because computer is not my life, but it's part of my life, I can tell you now.
Okay, viewers.
That's all for me.
It's goodbye for me.
See you all next week. Bye bye.
Bye bye.